center dot, Will Acton. Flips it left circle, Jerry D'Amigo with a wrister. He scored, handcuffing the goalie. Jerry D'Amigo with a wrister from the near circle that beats Hellberg inside the far post. At 3:28 for Jerry D'Amigo, that's his 13th of the year, and the Marlies have tied the game at 2.